Welcome to The Abyss. I'm Jacqueline, and today we're answering the question, why the ocean is blue. Let's dive in. The ocean is blue due to the way that light interacts with the water. As light travels from the sun through the water, it either gets absorbed by particles or is scattered. As the light travels, it gets attenuated, which is basically just a fancy word for as you go deeper into the water, more and more light is lost to absorption. The reason that absorption affects the color of the water is because different wavelengths of light are absorbed at different rates. So red light, which is longer and slower wavelengths, is more likely to hit a particle and therefore is attenuated faster than blue and green light. Therefore, blue and green light travels deeper into the water, giving the water its blue color. This process of light being absorbed as it travels through the water also explains why tropical waters are a very different color blue than more temperate waters. This is because tropical waters are very low productivity, whereas temperate waters have very high productivity. This means there's a lot of dissolved organic matter in the water, as well as plankton. These two things give the light a lot more particles to hit and be absorbed by. This means that temperate waters, the light gets absorbed and attenuated a lot more quickly than in tropical waters. Therefore, tropical waters are a lot bluer because there's more light. Tropical waters are also a lot shallower, and therefore the light travels all the way to the bottom and reflects the really white colored sand. So therefore, the light traveling through the water not only explains why the ocean is blue, but why different parts of the ocean appear to be different colors of blue. If you have any other questions about the ocean, leave them in the comments down below. If you liked this video, remember to give a thumbs up, subscribe, and share with your friends. Until next time, I will see you later. Thank you.